So we're going into that, which is actually called Diamond Cave. I don't know what to expect, but we like looking at caves. At the moment, it looks fairly impressive from the outside with stalactites. I don't know how far I'm going to go, so I might have to break this into several videos, but I'm going anyway. It's supposed to be lit. Oh god, at least it's cool in here. There's Annabelle, lagging behind as per usual. This bit's pretty much solid rock. Be a bit careful, the walker's a bit bumpy. Can't see what's in these things. God knows. Anyway, carry on. I don't know what we're walking over. Bumpy. So of course it'll be the usual thing, it's been formed by water coming through the limestone. Well, I can hear shitloads of bats somewhere. Could be way up in there, I don't know. It's quite high up there, it looks like there's an exit out there. Well, we've got a viewing path here, so I'm not really sure what we're looking at. Oh, that's cool. Here we have what's been formed by the water. Now I can't see over, but I presume there's water in there. Oh, that's quite cool.
Ah, I've got
your bath. Like several baths. And the feeling sounds like it's full of bats.
But
can't see up there to tell. I think the camera will probably do it better justice. But that is cool. And I presume there's water over there. I don't know.
Is that from this in the
ground? I can't tell. Oh, look at that, we're going through a tiny little opening down here. And here's just the wall of where the limestone has been coming, our water's been coming down. Oh, look, up there at the top, there's a whole bunch of bats. There's bats by the ton up there. But that is cool. Caves are worth coming to see, yeah. Hey, I don't know how far we've got to go. Bit of a squeeze. Oh. We seem to be in a big opening here. We've got several pathways to go. I don't know which way to go. Oh, looks like we just go around and then we come out. Oh, look, you can see the bats sleeping on the ceiling up there. And this is just one ginormous stalactite by the looks of these. The whole thing is just stalactites and stalactites all around you. Formation is amazing. Okay, it looks like this is actually the end. We just go around a circle because it's probably too hard to climb into more. I don't know what we've got down there. Just rocks that have fallen down from the ceiling or something.
Yeah.
Those, I don't know. Oh, this one's wet still. Oh, there's a big bit of cave up there that you can't go up to see it. Oh, I think that'd be quite amazing to go up there and have a look. But there's no pathway. Look at the shapes, they're so cool. This one here looks almost like flowers coming down from the roof or viney type things. Eventually, this is where we have to turn around and go back up by the looks of it. The bats are sleeping up there. Yeah, so it's dropped down from the ceiling. See, there's a few stalagmites here that look like they've fallen down. Not too big for themselves. Have to be, to make this formation, it have to be years, millions of years. Look at those are cool, aren't they? Shit, that's just slightly different to the last caves we went in. I'm gonna get shit on here, I suppose. I'll leave the bats above my head. Yeah, and then we go back out that way. So that's basically Diamond Cave.